You can export a test or survey from one course and import it to another course. This tutorial shows you how to export a test from one course and import it to another. The same process applies to exporting and importing surveys. To begin, from the Course Tools section of the Control Panel, access Tests, Surveys, and Pools. Open Tests. Access the contextual menu for a test and select Export. Choose to save the file on your computer. Do not open the file. Depending on the browser you are using, your dialog box may look different. Select a destination folder on your computer and save. Now we can add this test to another course. First, let's navigate to the other course. Use the course-to-course navigation feature and access the tests page. Select Import Test. Browse your computer for the exported test file. Select the file and click Open. The file name is listed under Test Import. Submit to continue the import process. The test was successfully imported. Click OK to see it listed on the Tests page. You can use the Test Contextual menu to edit it. Notice that the test is not deployed. If you want students to have access to the test, your next step is to add the test to a course area. For example, you can add the test to a content area by pointing to Assessments and selecting Test. Let's review. First, access the Test tool, export a test, and save the file to your computer. Go to another course's test tool and import the zip file from your computer. If you want students to access the test, you must deploy it in a course area.